And welcome to my reaction to episode 6 of Fruits Basket. Last episode. What happened last episode? Last episode was pretty straightforward. Tolu goes back to her family. Except the grandpa, they're pretty much assholes. And basically she wants to go back to the Soma, and so she expresses herself, and then Yuki come take her away, and she goes back. Pretty straightforward. Anyway, episode 6. Let's get into this scene. 3, 2, 1. I wouldn't be happy about it. I was wondering when she was gonna show up again. Wait, she said him. I thought he was a girl. Look like the black butler guy. This guy. Okay. Well, 2 new Soma, that's quick. Okay. I mean, I don't know how normal she actually is. Stuff like going to live in a tent, and stuff like that, you know. I don't know how normal she is. Are they going to try to find out and see that she's living with them? So it's, I guess it's a dude. How convenient. Let's see. Okay, let's not. I have no idea what. Let's see. Oh, okay. Okay, trying to direct attention. Okay. Okay. Some into cross-dressing, so she always said the right thing. I don't know. I don't like the color. it's a move. He didn't just say it one time, he said it multiple times to make sure she gets it. They seem a bit suspicious. Oh, okay. I'm sure they have questions. Well, that was fast. At least we're not getting into some bullshit. But I guess that makes sense. She's not the kind to lie. I'm sure they're going to be mad that she never asked them. No. Okay. She's got the poncho. Nice. Fucking nice. As I said, I love it. Yankee delinquent girl. Cuban. Something like that. Love it. Fuck. How am I forgetting what it's called again? Sukeban, that's right. Sukimba and Giola, great. I did not know that either. Oh, of course. So I'm getting that, as expected. Okay.
Okay.
It's weird with this translation of carrot. She basically called him Orange Head. I don't know, maybe that make people think of Trump or something. So they figured, let's change that. The head of the family. Okay. Nice outfit on that girl that I don't remember the name of. I think we saw a small flashback at one point. Is it going to be one of the Soma that gave her that cap? Yep. Cliché as hell. Running away because it's a girl. How did he know? Is it him? Or is it him? You didn't even see his face. Is something that we all wish we could have. I mean, yeah, if you don't finish it, that's fucked up. Oh boy. Okay. Tom and Jerry. Strange waves. Okay. Oh boy. I mean, you have cause since someone told you to doubt that person. Could be interesting. Alright. So, yeah, the picture was that. It doesn't, I mean, when he first showed up, I thought it was maybe just a couple years older than Yuki and I still don't remember the name. Yuki and Kyo. But I guess since he's a doctor already, and doctor is supposed to be something that takes forever to become, I guess he's actually quite older, so the picture is either his mom or his wife, and I guess she died, which might be something they have in common. I'm not really expecting this visit to be about wiping her memory or anything. But we'll see. That was a good episode. I guess Toru is best girl because she's great, but her friend, the delinquent girl, is best girl because I love that kind of character. She's definitely less harsh than the usual one, but yeah. What's her name again? Utani, Alisa. It's so annoying that she's at the bottom of the character list. It kind of made me think she's not really very featured in the show. But yeah, she's great. Uo-chan, that's right. Okay, well, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.